Right, the next pass I'm going to cover is the diagonal shoulder pass. Catching arm position, it's an opposite armpit, palm facing backwards. Nunchucks are going to travel around the back, like that. Okay, now we're going from the back.